Don't you know, we're talking about a revolution that sounds like a whisper. Don't you know, we're talking about a revolution that sounds like a whisper. While they're standing in the welfare lines, crying at the doorsteps of those armies of salvation, wasting time.
Smith, that you come up. He is the vice president of administration, so he handles the policy committees. He is one of the founding members, and he is one of the tub thumpers of the party. He's the one of the people who kind of has our philosophy and continually reminds us what we stand for and why we're here. And for that, I greatly value Mark Smith. If I were happy, maybe I would get a song. Okay.
And I cannot thank you enough for coming out today for this very special event. We are history in the making. Think about this for a second. We, atheists, the lowest of the low. You know? Yeah, non-citizens. Here we are. It starts with one idea. Talking to another guy, talking to a couple other people, and here we are in 6 months. We were born in March of this year. 6 months. This is where we're at. We've covered a lot of ground. I cannot tell you how much ground we have covered in such a short period of time. To me, when all this started, I would never have thought we would be here today at this time. Okay? So in thinking about this and seeing you all here, it's surreal because I sit back and I look at all of you beautiful heathens and I'm like, wow, an idea, a dream. Here we are. Let's make it happen. Let's continue to make this happen. We need your help. We need you to tell your friends. We need you to tell your grandmothers, your grandfathers, your great-great-grandmothers, whatever. Go to their graves, dig them up. Look, I don't care. You know? We'll re-register them to vote. I don't care. Whatever it takes. Whatever it takes. I just want to stress to you the importance of this moment and what we have accomplished and what we will accomplish. Troy had mentioned that we had overcome some mighty hurdles, and we have. But it's nothing compared to what we have to overcome tomorrow and the next day and the next day. And we are building this party for you and for your kids. All right? I know you hear this shit all the time. You know, you got to think about the future of your kids. No, I mean that. Because The main reason that I had thought this up and started, okay, God, we got to do something. When the Tea Partiers came in, I was like, oh, my God. All right? What the hell is going to happen here? So I waited. And I see. And you see. And we all see. And we continue to see these people. These people stomp on our rights like we're nothing. So we need to stand up because we're mad, okay? I'm mad. This shit can't go on anymore, okay? So I want to do something about it. So we need to do something about it. So this is it. This is what we're doing. We started a political party, and it's going to continue. Whether people support us or not, it doesn't matter if it takes us 10 years, 20 years, 2 years. we are going to continue on this track, and we are going to continue to build and continue to build, but we're not going to play the politics in the old way. Some we will have to, guaranteed, but some we will not.